pirate.
I take that as a compliment. You're quite right. I never could rob and cheat and kill like you do. But if you're saying I don't know what it's like to be outlawed for roaming the world, exploring, gathering knowledge, fighting with my wits, well, then you're completely wrong.
No, I meant the robbing, cheating and killing thing.
Aha! Then you have never truly appreciated what it is to be a buccaneer. Let me explain a few things to you. For you see, one could almost say that I am the very model of a Gallifreyan buccaneer.
Oh, no. You are going to sing.
Well, yes, I am. I am the very model of a Gallifreyan buccaneer. I've information on all things a Gallifreyan holds, must dear. I've linked into the matrix through his excitonic circuitry. I understand dimensional and relative chronometry. I'm very well acquainted too with matters of the Capitol. I give you a verse and chapter on Panopticonian protocol. I've been into the Death Zone and I played the game of Rassilon. Rassilon? Asilon? Basilon? Aha. With pestilential monsters that I got a lot of hassle from.
With pestilential monsters that he got a lot of hassle from. With pestilential monsters that he got a lot of hassle from. With pestilential monsters that he got a lot of hassle from.
I understand each language and I speak every vernacular. Our conjugated verbs, curtic, clannish, and irregular. In short, in every matter that a Gallifreyan holds, monsieur, I am the very model of a Gallifreyan buccaneer.
In short, in every matter that a Gallifreyan holds, monsieur, he is the very model of a Gallifreyan buccaneer.
I tackle shady castellans with devious behaviour. I spar with time or chancellors like Thalia, Goth, or Flavia. In fact, on some occasions I've held office presidentially, though maybe I won't mention I was ousted out eventually. I know just how it feels to be a wanted man and on the run, but wouldn't leave the carefree buccaneering life for anyone, though sometimes my adventures seem absurdly operatical. Operatical? Hatical? Tatical? Aha! With ups and downs and twists and turns and incidents piratical.
With ups and downs and twists and turns and incidents piratical. With ups and downs and twists and turns and incidents piratical. With ups and downs and twists and turns and incidents piratical.
I sail the seven seas of Earth and all the oceans of the moon. My trusty true type 40 is my Gallifreyan picaroon. But is this really what the average Gallifreyan holds, monsieur? I wonder what they think about this Gallifreyan buccaneer.
But is this really what the average Gallifreyan holds, monsieur? We wonder what they think about this Gallifreyan buccaneer.
But I've defeated evil robots such as Daleks, Quarks, and Cybermen. I've overthrown dictators from Tobias Vaughn to Mavic Chen. I've rescued helpless maidens from the devastating Viking hordes. Vanquished Autons, Axons, Demons, Protons, Monoids, Vampires, Vords. I've liberated planets and delivered them from total war. Saved Earth, Manusa, Dulcis, Skonos, Earth, Tigella, Earth once more. In short, I know I am the truest Rassilonian legatee. Legatee? Decatee? Hecate? Hecate? Not sure if that's canonical. Aha! I have it. And so to Tanmas all I say, remember me to Gallifrey.
A sentiment we all agree, remember him to Gallifrey. A sentiment we all agree, remember him to Gallifrey. A sentiment we all agree, remember him to Gallifrey.
I'm not content to just observe, I am a bold adventurer. Though other Time Lords mock this Gallifreyan interventioner. I know in every matter that a Time Lord really should hold dear, I am the very model of a Gallifreyan buccaneer.
We know in every matter that a Time Lord really should hold dear, he is the very model of a Gallifreyan buccaneer.
All of which goes to prove what I said, that you will never make a pirate.
Well, excuse me for not killing people for fun.
Fun? What do you know about it? We follow Jasper's orders.
Well, can't you see that Jasper is quite mad? He's Henry Morgan and Blackbeard and Long John Silver rolled into one.
Jasper is a great man.
The people you raid, they could be your friends, your brothers. Look around you. Look at these jolly sailors. They're colleagues. And yet, you'd kill any one of them if Jasper gave the say-so?
I don't say I enjoy it, but it has to be done.
No, it doesn't.
It's the pirate way. It's hard, but I must carry out my duty.
Duty my foot.
You don't understand at all.
Yes,
it's nearly gone. We were not.